We're seeing COVID-19 impact Milwaukee, especially the north side of Milwaukee, in a uniquely bad way. The severity of this disease in the African-American community, it's a crisis within a crisis.
In a video news conference this afternoon, I asked Governor Evers if that disparity is why the Centers for Disease Control currently has a team in Milwaukee.
Can you elaborate on the CDC's mission
here specifically?
They are in Milwaukee, and they're there for various purposes. Likely be interested in taking a look at that.
We are all chasing the science on this virus, and so they certainly are here. They are other places around the country pitching in and helping to develop the science so that we can all learn and make sure that we are responding and doing everything we can.
We are on day three of Governor Evers' Safer at Home order, and though the cases continue to rise, Evers says that was expected because of a lag between his order and the slowing of the spread. At the Milwaukee County Medical Examiner's Office, Nick Bohr, WISN 12 News.